Tonight, for the 12th night in a row, our nation's federal government remains shut down. The problem solvers asking, what are Colorado's members of Congress doing about it? Well, here are all of them. Technically, Congressman Jared Polis and Mike Hoffman are still in office until the new members get sworn in tomorrow. Well, let's start with who is taking a salary. Well, so far, only two saying no to cash. Senator Michael Bennett telling us he'll be donating his entire shutdown paycheck to charity. Representative Doug Lamborn, a Republican who represents the Springs, writing this letter. As long as our border security agents, air traffic controllers, and TSA agents are not paid and their families not supported, I will not accept any salary. Next, who is supporting President Trump's $5 billion border wall? Only these three Colorado Republicans have voted for it. Congressman Lamborn, Tipton, and Kaufman. All of these members of Congress have expressed disapproval with the request, including Republican Senator Cory Gardner and Republican Representative Ken Buck. Most have indicated they support the House Democratic plan, which funds the government through February 8th and provides $1.3 billion to improve current border security.
I think the people of the country think I'm right.
But the president this afternoon signaling little appetite to accept that deal. He was asked how long he wants this shutdown to last.
As long as it takes.
Democrats, after meeting with the president at the White House late today, remaining confident their opposition is just.
Open up the government as we continue to debate what is the best way to secure our border.
Again, new Congress takes office tomorrow. Congressman Mike Kaufman, Congressman Jared Polis, who's about to become governor, they are gone. Representative Jason Crow will replace Congressman Mike Kaufman. He tells me a short time ago he will ask his paycheck be delayed until the shutdown is over. We will continue to hold them accountable right here at the Problem Solvers. Joe St. George, Fox 31. Yeah,